Three, two, one. Cheers, bro.
Cheers, bro.
Cheers, bro.
Cheers, bro.
Cow manure.
Hello, everyone. Welcome back. Today we are reviewing Peace Tea. Just kidding. I'm sick of beverages. Maybe next video will quench your thirst with these bad boys.
Don't look at me like that, idiot.
You looked at me! You looked at me!
That's what you looked at me!
So today, I'm here with Mini-Me. Say hi.
Hi.
Today, we are going to be making two different types of prison burritos. One being called the spread, and the other one being called the wet burrito. Kat, stop eating the plant.
Yeah.
Get back in here, you bastard. You can't keep leaving.
I know.
Go put the plant somewhere else.
Yeah, what does it look like I'm doing?
It looks like you're being stupid. Oh, bro, you got lettuce? Let me have a bite, brother.
Salad.
Good boy. I don't know where to put this.
Alright.
Save it for later.
So the reason why we're making two different prison burritos is because one, the first one being the spread, is more simple. While the second one is an actual burrito.
Alright!
So for the first burrito, we have wonderful ingredients. You got Cheez-Its, you got normal ketchup, you got ramen. We've got a bag of Doritos. We have some mayonnaise, and finally we have two beef sticks. Now the original recipe called for Slim Jims, but unfortunately we don't have those, so we're using hot rods, so
sorry, Randy.
All right, let's get started, shall we? The recipe says we have to open this slightly, because we can't puncture a hole in this.
That's what your mom said last night.
I'm telling mom.
Dude.
Crush these bad boys. We can't puncture a hole, so it'd be really terrible. That smells like gamer, alright. Wanna get a whiff? So we got our Doritos crushed beautifully. Next, we add the ramen. And we don't have to be careful with this one. Oops! Whoopsie daisy! Knock it off. I don't know if we have to add all of the ramen, or we're going to anyway, because there's quite a bit of Dorito in here, too.
Smash it like you should smash that like button.
That was smooth as hell, dude. Now we're going to put noodles in here. Rub it in. Add the noodles. You think having a wand is like having a gun in school? Like, it's a weapon, right?
Yeah, it is.
So it's like... There's nothing stopping a kid from going, I found a cadabra! And just killing a kid.
Olivia Shaw.
Stop staring at the ramen, you're not having any. Now we add half the flavor packet. I put too much in there, that's fine. Mix in more. Hi, Muffin. How are you? We're gonna put our Cheez-Its in here now. We have to crush these too, but. We shouldn't crush all of them because we got a big bag of it.
With extra cheese.
Oh yeah, we got the extra cheesy ones, you know, for more flavor. Cheez-Its, extra cheese, extra crunch.
Goldfish picking up a nacho.
Oh, I haven't had Cheez-Its in a while. They smell good.
I've never had Cheez-Its in my life.
You don't have one.
They Cheez-Its snowball.
Doesn't line of cheese it like a Chester Cheetah doing a line of Cheetos.
He did that?
Yeah. And then he punches his table.
Oh, that sounds like a Family Guy skit.
That's exactly what it is.
It is?
Yeah.
Put a cup.
Hey bro, can I have some? Dude, I'm all out. You missed the best part.
No! Wait, hey, can I get some ice cream? Only a spoonful.
Is that funny, Black Man King Batch?
He was in a horror movie.
He was in Walking Dead.
He was?
Yeah. He whipped out his comically large spoon, killed walkers. It looks like a party mix that some lady would make at a cookout. Next, the Slim Jim. Stop eating the Cheez-Its or you're also not gonna eat the spread, bro.
Other cool kids eat hot rods.
Bro, I've been gone for 2 seconds. You don't have the Slim Jims open yet?
I'm sorry. An endgame. Hawkeye's son has Pietro on his...
He's named after Pietro. Wow, Hawkeye's son is more of a Quicksilver than Ralph Boner was. What are you doing?
Scissors!
I got mine open.
Okay. Look, I got my Slim Jim open.
Yeah, with scissors. Can you cut this open and pretend that I did it? Look, got it open, no help.
Excuse me.
Oh, hi, can I help you? Now we gotta peel the skin off the Slim Jim.
This is what they do to circumcision.
Excuse me, we're busy doing something right now.
Don't make me slap you with my Slim Jim.
Get out of here. Get out of here.
She's a little slow.
It's like peeling a meat banana.
Guys, it is I, Adam Sandler.
Adam Sandler?
When God damn the video soft.
Harry, you're once looking a little phallic.
Hermione doesn't care.
Hermione, I swear, it's just cold inside. Did you remove the skin from it?
Yeah.
Okay. Stop. Dude.
Stop saying you're not funny.
Now we have to add the hot water. Entertain them while I get the water.
The best thing about Switzerland. I don't know, but the play is a big plus. Why couldn't the pony sing a lullaby? She was a little horse. Do you hear about the guy who cut off the left side of his body? He's all right now. What rhymes with orange? No, it doesn't.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
I am coming through.
Now you just pour it in here.
Shut up. Can I get more water?
That's water, baby.
I think I put too much. Okay, that's fine. That's okay. Now you gotta kinda do that to it.
Got the flooding for you.
Gotta keep it down. Mayonnaise.
Mayonnaise will save the day.
There's a 100% chance that I did not make this right. We wait 5 minutes. And if need be, we'll just throw it in a microwave and call it a day. Ha!
That's actually pretty hot.
I don't think it's cooking properly though.
I have divorce.
I'm sorry. Divorce? Ain't that thing that the Jedi's have?
Stop! You should check out the drum. Please. It's leaking.
Is it?
It's leaking.
Is it? Oh, Looks delicious. Oh, has it been 5 minutes yet? I don't know. We'll wait a little bit longer.
You should have put a timer on.
Yeah, I wasn't really thinking about that, Zane.
I think it's been 5 minutes.
Yeah, so do I.
See? It was leaking.
This is a sign that it's ready. You want some of that juice?
Oh, sure.
Alright, go ahead.
The Doritos are gonna be so soggy.
All of this is gonna be soggy, dude.
Oh! I mean, it looks
delish.
It looks good. At least it looks good.
That looks good?
That looks good. Then dig it.
Let's dig it.
The people in Africa can have that.
Dude, I'd rather die than eat this.
Look at how delicious that is, guys.
Yummy.
Yeah, white people have taste. Look at this delicious thing here. Now we have to add the condiments.
I mean, I don't like mayo, but I'll have a little bit.
Dude, I don't like what we made and I'm still gonna...
I don't like mayo. That's my main concern.
Oh, it fell apart.
That's not the weird thing. Why is that good?
Is it?
Why is that good?
Is it good?
Why is that good?
Yo, what the f***?
But
this kind of slaps.
Hold on, let me get a Slim Jim. Why is it good? I'm so confused.
Dog, stop eating it.
It's good though.
It is.
It's good.
It is kind of good. Let's try it with the condiments, bro. Okay. Thanks for the ketchup, bro. Why do you have so much ketchup?
A little bit of mayonnaise.
Yeah, so I was gonna good. Say this looks gross, and then realize it's literally just like.
It's so good.
It's prison food.
Is it better?
A little bit. Hi, sweetie. Do you want some? Save some Slim Jim for me, brother.
I don't want that much.
I don't care.
Oh no!
The Slim Jim!
My Slim Jim now.
I know like we're like, oh this is so good now, but then later we're gonna be in the bathroom crying. So this looks gross. This looks like vomit. But it's kinda good. There's Cheez-Its, Doritos, and ramen. Ramen's already wet when you eat it.
Yeah.
So it doesn't really affect the flavor. It just tastes like a bag of munchies or something.
But like...
visually, it doesn't look appetizing.
But it's good.
But it is pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. Let's see what the cat thinks. Go on, have a bite.
Like a plus?
It's a garbage bag.
Oh.
Yes, it is. Overall, I give it a...
meh.
I'll have it again.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get rid of it.
That's like a five.
Onto the floor.
No, no, you're getting on the floor. It looks like throw up.
Oh, shit. It's leaking. It's leaking. It's leaking. Get the towels!